You have to bring back the excitement. Buy some new lingerie. Make yourself more attractive for him.
Yaar, ek to affair kar le side mein. Then you see the spark, man. Then you see the spark.
Divorce is not an option. You need companionship also, na? Love goes out of the window in 2 years.
You still love your wife? Like love?
Is the honeymoon period still on? Like, how much? No one's doing it, huh? You're fine.
The spark must have completely gone, na?
You have to bring back the excitement. Buy some new lingerie. Make yourself more attractive for him.
Yaar, ek to affair kar le side mein. Then you see the spark, man. Then you see the spark.
Do something really interesting together, like salsa classes.
Yaar, thoda gym shim kar le yaar. Then your wife will be attracted to you all over again.
The way to a man's heart is through his stomach. Do a cooking course, na?
Have you considered therapy?
Why don't you have a baby? It'll give you a common purpose.
You guys are focusing too much on yourselves. Spend more time with the kids, you know, then the family comes together.
Make the kids sleep in another room. It'll work out.
What? You guys still love each other? No. What do you mean?
Send the kids to hostel. Then you'll get closer again.
Yaar, you guys should not contemplate about moving abroad. Clean air, parks. After that, everything will get better.
Beta, India wapas aa jao. Family ke saath rahoge na, sab theek ho jayega.
You know what really helps? You guys should try date night. We both dress up and like, you know, really look good and have the same conversations. It's fantastic. My wife loves it. Date night.
Apne aap ko theek rakho. Make yourself attractive for him.
What are you saying? You never get bored of sleeping with the same person. Like, never.
Talk. Just make him talk. If you talk, everything will be fine.
Hi, I'm Rishabh.
I'm Shefali, and we are the Malhotras trying to spice up our married life.
And we've been seeking therapy for it, so watch us on our journey with a show called Mind the Malhotras on June 7th on Amazon Prime Video.
If you like this video, please like, share or subscribe.
Even if you don't, just do it, man. Thank you.